my goodness, it smells so nice. Wow, look how good this is. Or how good it looks. Sorry. Let's use that. But I think all in all, in total, this comes out to about $16. And I gotta say, it's worth every dollar. We've got a bunch of chicken here. We've got rice underneath. We've got hummus on the side here. And some Greek salad here. And of course, I got it with all the sauce, tzatziki sauce, hot sauce. Every sauce they got, I said, I want it all. So, there's the piece of pita bread. It's on camera view there. Okay, sweet. So yeah, $16 for all this. I think if you just get the Donair itself, I forgot the exact pricing, but it's like, I don't know, $12, $13. You add a few more, I mean, you get this much more. And if you really want to have a pita, or not a pita, a Donair, you could just put into this wrap here, so it's a win in my books, guys. Okay, enough talk. I am dig right in. I usually use the fork, not that it matters, but oh yeah, oh jeez, it was just way too packed. I just used a spoon. It probably, yeah, that's a lot better. All this tonight, which I usually do when I go here. Thank you. last video I made with a kind of a chicken plate was with it was another spot in Vancouver, but instead of rice they give you fries. But I've eaten there a few times. They just don't stack up the plate as good as this spot. you guys enjoyed the video. Actually, I got some plastic peaches left, so I gotta finish these off. Maybe I will wake up this early, but it's not all.